hillside, and I should be able to look right down into where they're gonna be roosted at. Just hoping I'll be able to call one up over the big bank. I'm just gonna hang out on the edge of this field here, get everything kind of situated so that when they do gobble, I can get in there and get set up quick. Somebody over there with a crow call. Dang it. I'm not the only one who roosted that bird last night. As long as it doesn't come closer, I'm just gonna sit tight. Those gobblers are right where I put them to bed last night. And, like, early, I couldn't tell if it was a real owl or not. But somebody was owl hooting, just one right after the other, and they were gobbling to it. And then I heard a crow call. This for sure wasn't a real crow. It was for sure a man. Neighboring property that's like out in front of me, I don't know, 100 yards maybe, and he crow called over there like 4 times, and the birds gobbled like twice to it. I'm just gonna play it safe. I'm gonna be really quiet, because those guys seem like they're really aggressive to get in here. Once it gets light here, I'm just gonna let out a few soft tree yelps. And I'm pretty much just gonna shut up, just gonna let them know that I'm here. They're fired up, also. Thank you. slowing down now. They're working off that ridge.
Those toms are starting to go out this ridge. It kind of forms like the side of a bowl. The one that I'm on comes out for a ways and then it turns and goes out to the left. And they're roosted on the same side as me. And on the same side as this other guy that's up there. But now they're going out that side ridge. It just sucks that those birds flew down and went the other way. I'm gonna give it a rip right here and see where they gobble at. Slowly beginning to realize I'm not the only one that knows these birds are here. In fact, the other day I asked this property owner down there, you can see their barn. I asked them if I could hunt up behind their house. And they said that not 10 minutes before I came, another guy stopped and asked if he could hunt up there. So, it's just like, man, these gobblers just show themselves and show themselves and show themselves to the road that's down here. I think people just see that, and then they're doing what I'm doing. They're coming up, getting permission from these people. They're moving in on them. And that could be part of the reason why these birds come down and then just walk away. I mean, they could be highly pressured, which I think they are. Oh well. That's what happens. Alright. I'm gonna get out of here. Put my orange up over here. We're just gonna step out of here. Wish those guys the best of luck. If you guys are seeing this, hope you shoot one.